And with us on the line right now, we have Alan Martello. He is with the Banana Split Festival that is coming to Latrobe this weekend. A lot of fun stuff that's going to be happening. Mm-hmm. And Alan, I understand there's a car cruise. We're going to talk about that in a minute, but you have some bands there as well, especially some country bands, right?
That's right. That's right. We've got 3 days full of entertainment, but from a country music standpoint, we are representing. We've got East Coast Turnaround, we've got East Creek Road, we've got the Jacobs Ferry Stragglers, and it's a weekend packed full of all sorts of different music, just not country. We've got pop, we've got rock, we've got some cool demonstrations, we've got gymnasts, we've got twirlers, we've got martial arts. I mean, we're packing these stages full.
Yeah, you have two stages, right? And you have, like 15 acts altogether booked?
That's it. Over 15 acts are booked up on the Main Street and Fendel Motor stages. And it's really cool because it's all free entertainment. It's all open to the public. And Saturday night, we kind of cornerstone the whole night before our fireworks display with the Common Heart out of Pittsburgh. And our friends at Grand Canyon University are helping put that together. So there is something literally for everyone.
All right. And our afternoon guy, Chuck Clark, is going to be involved there as well because you have a car cruise as part of this too, right?
We do. We are taking over the Westmoreland County Community College Latrobe campus, where Sarah Crispin Thomas State Farm is going to be presenting a car cruise, which this year benefits our friends over at Relay for Life, the American Cancer Society. So we're expecting over 100 cars, you know, set up there. And you guys are going to be there, throughout the afternoon.
That's right. So we've got a car cruise. We've got some bands. You mentioned some fireworks. And what other kind of activities are going on there?
Yeah, so this weekend is packed full of fun. We've got food. We've got vendors. Of course, things like lemonade, snacks, banana splits, your favorite festival and fair foods. We've got an art gala. We've got the Gutchess Hardwoods 5K Banana Run. New this year is the Almost 5K Foam Run, presented by St. Vincent College. This is 6 foam stations, water features, lots of color, lots of fun. We've got a climbing wall. We've got our iconic Eaton Park Great American Pie Eating Contest, where the winner gets to hold up the Wildcat Championship belt over his head, or her head, for that matter. Med Express put together a great outdoor arena for kids where we've got education, fun, demos, crafts. The state park is going to be there. The library is going to be there. Kids will be able to make banana boats that they can race. They're going to make rockets to launch. We have a giant coloring wall that the Spring Hill Suites has put together for us. So, I mean, this is a weekend that is just packed full of fun for everybody.
Yeah, you've got a lot of activities scheduled. Now, if anyone wants to take a look online to find out more about it, when some of these activities are taking place, where do they go?
All the details can be found at bananasplitfest.com. And you can catch the full schedule for both entertainment and weekend activities there as well.
All right. Do you have a Facebook page, too?
We do. It's facebook.com/bananasplitfest.
And it's all happening on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Alan, thank you so much for calling in and telling us about the Banana Split Festival happening in Latrobe.
Thank you, guys. And come on to downtown Latrobe and go bananas with us.